So what we have here are examples. Every group gets a different property or trend to model.